You did it!
Now you're gonna have to go outside of the ship. I know it looks scary, but that's the only way to the top. Oh, make sure you wear a spacesuit before you go out there, or you could die. Don't forget.
Space.
before they get in.
I sure hope they don't figure out where we are. This time, I don't think they're going to put me back in the cell.
This is crazy, right? It's not just me. We're actually trying to escape from a spaceship? Crazy. Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
It's so pretty, isn't it?
Didn't think I'd ever see something like this.
Well,
hey there. Fancy meeting you here.
See?
Nice work. Now what?
Hoping you know what to do.
Kid. I think I made it pretty clear that my advice became irrelevant once we got out of that cell they stuck us in. I'm happy to tag along and help you out, but I got no interest in leading this operation.
Really something. Almost enough to make you forget we're running for our lives up here.
Not really the time.
Sorry, I should get the door. Hang on, okay?
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Scary, but also kind of a stupid move on their part, don't you think?
What's that?
Pretty obvious, wasn't it? They're putting on a big show trying to scare us.
Yeah.
Means we're getting under their skin. That's a good thing. Of course, now it looks like we've got a big death ray thing we need to take down before they blow up the whole damn planet. But it's nice to know we're having an effect, don't you think?
I'm not quite sure where to go, but I think if we keep going this way, we'll find what we're looking for. Oh no! They turned this one off too! You're going to have to find the other end and turn it back on.
Wait here.
Good luck. We'll stay right here and wait for you.
Did that?
Thank you.
can shoot them. Now I have to load. Remember. State that created. Constantine?
I did.
I need to kill you. I know it's actually.